To change the root password of a server, click the dashboard link corresponding to the server. Next, click on Rescue. Under the heading Reset Root Password, type a new password and click the Reset button. Also, reboot your server after you reset the password. Keep in mind that if you've disabled root access on your server, you'll need to enable it again to be able to log in with your plain text root password.